If you are in the market for an older cat, they don't come any nicer than Sydney. She's sociable, affectionate, talkative, gets along with people of all ages. She has also done fine with other cats, although she would want one that didn't demand your attention too much so she could have plenty of love from you. She loves to be brushed, and that's going to be a great way to bond with her. In her previous home, Sydney was outside a great deal. As you can see, she came down with a bad infestation of fleas. That has been treated. Her skin will recover and her hair will grow back. And she probably shouldn't be outside in the true sense again. But if you have a patio or a balcony where she could spend a little time in the fresh air with you, she would really enjoy that. She has also just had a dental cleaning and is feeling all freshened up and ready to go to her new home.